And more breaking news, this time out of Apopka. The mayor will keep his job after a petition to recall him failed. Petition organizers say they needed more than 1,800 signatures and fell short by 114. Now, they were trying to remove Mayor Brian Nelson from office, saying he was not managing the city properly. They were also concerned about the death of an Apopka firefighter, Austin Duran, in an accident at a fire station while he was on duty. Nelson has defended himself and the fire chief, saying the department has made improvements.